wide open. And off to Cyronn Miller running right side at the 10. Breaks a tackle at the 5. Still moving forward. Drag it. And into the end zone for the Hippo touchdown.
Boy, that was
that
just
was
willpower.
Cyronn Miller just kept.
Yeah, pull it, Chris.
And off to Miller. Fights into the end zone. Hippo touchdown. So Cyronn Miller again with the power run. The strength of a Hippo drags a Lion into the end zone.
Off to Miller. He starts up the middle, goes left. Now he's going to come all the way back to the right side. Points, give me a block. He gets it. And he's going to go inside the 20 to about the 16-yard line. Turn around all over the place.
Snap back to Brody. And off to Miller. Dives into the end zone. Touchdown, Hippos. So the Hippos get their first score of 2020 with 9:41 to go in the second quarter. Cyronn Miller took.